I always found it strange that Captain Ginyu says that Goku must be a mutant like him and the other members of the Ginyu Force. Yet this comment is to never be acknowledged again in the series. But it turns out there's additional information that was added to an old video game called Dragon Ball Z Super Saiyan Densetsu. Here we get a glimpse of the Ginyu Force's childhoods and how it some way relates to their powers. When Goldo first discovered his powers, he used them to lift up girls' skirts and steal toys and whatever else he wanted. Raccoon practiced dance, which explains why he is agile. Birders is the most tragic in my opinion. His mom was very strict and would make him do all the chores. And when he was late preparing dinner, his mom would slap him. Because of this, it made him the fastest in the universe. Jace was a pitcher for the Galactic Little League, and it was there he developed his Crusher Ball technique, which is one of my favorite techniques. Captain Ginyu swapped bodies with the richest kid in class. This made him popular but stupid. He then realized that men should compete in terms of strength rather than money.